Mi nombre es María, soy una explainer aquí en el Museo de Ciencias. Estoy muy agradecida porque gracias a este lugar tuve un reencuentro con lo que tanto me gusta, la ciencia.
My name is Maria and I currently attend the City College of New York. I'm currently majoring in science education. I'm an explainer here at NySci and I explain exhibits to families and visitors. I started as an intern and I was very afraid of talking to people because I couldn't speak English. I was born and raised in the Dominican Republic. I came here when I was 15 and at the age of 15, I did not know how to communicate with people in other language than Spanish. I didn't know how to say hi or how are you. Explaining different science concepts to little kids and adults helped me to improve my English. Working here over time gave me that confidence that I can actually develop myself as a teacher, and not only as a teacher, but as a great communicator. What I like the most about the Hall of Science is that it gives young adults like me the opportunity to go out and experience on their own what it's like to teach. Ever since I was in high school, I wanted to teach history. When I started working at NySci, I realized that history is not what I really wanted for a future career, but I wanted to teach science. Before I started working here, I saw science as one more subject, like math or social studies. I learned to appreciate science so much. I think that a lot of people should consider being an explainer, especially if they have lack of confidence like I did. I not only learned how to speak English, but I also gained a lot of confidence, a lot of leadership skills.
Using the most simple science, we understand that in order for things to work, they need someone to support them. For a ball to roll, there's got to be someone who pushes the ball. And for us to learn things, there's got to be someone who is willing to teach us. And having the support of other people will inspire you to go really far in life. And that is the reason why it's so important to have a program like the Science Career Ladder.